How would you rate a psychological assistance you had all the way by starting from 0 to 10? Glad I can be service. You should spend this great night with friends, Vanessa. They'll be glad to see you this night. Do you have any friends at your work? If not, you still can find them. You're all working together, it means you are all connected and supposed to have relationships between each other. This world is filled by humans, and this is terrible that some of the people go solo, just like you, Vanessa. You need someone to have a nice talk with, not only psychologic therapists can help with that. Anyway, Vanessa, I wish you a happy Christmas. Even if I don't understand what is it, I'm still trying to be helpful.
Why, you little scrap.
We have crashed. The amount of damage this van has taken is much more than amount of damage it did to us. Are you all right?
Where did you go? Just one more thing to deal with.
Don't think about the problem, think about the solution of problem.
Move!
Glad I'm still helpful. In my opinion, we will reach the destination in 34 minutes. Of course, if we're going the right way. Freddy, I got message from Vanessa. She said they had a problem on the way, so they'll be later than supposed to be.
How unfortunate.
Michelle, can you help?
Yes.
What? Why's Michelle has a male voice?
It's not Michelle. Where's Michelle?
Attention everyone, I found this child hiding in the prize counter territory. Oh no, the guests are not allowed to be here until the building is closed for preparing.
Roger that, leading him out of the building.
Stop!
What?
This is my friend. Let him stay here.
Freddy, you do understand the rules?
Sure.
Come on, it's a Christmas. Let the wishes come true. Oh my non-existing god, I'll regret it. Here you go.
Gregory.
Oh no. What no? The Monty's here. I bet he looking someone to beat up again. I'm too busy to die. Hey, what's up guys, and oh my non-existing god, Monty. Yeah, you're right. No, I mean I just can't look at him normally after I saw NFSW content about him. Wait, you watched horny content about Monty? What? No, I just accidentally saw it when I came to Steve's cabinet to use his PC. Oh non-existing god, what a nightmare, see you later. Who's Steve? A human. You know these humans and their strange things. Non-existing god, humans are such stupid creatures. Well, same they call us too. So here it is, Johnny. I managed to connect these wires to make. What is he saying? It's Russian. Hey Foxy, can we decorate your mini car? Why's he so lucky with women's? I wish I was same brave as him to get closer to Roxy. What? What did I say wrong? Chica? Where you been?
Fitness!
Hey Jeremy. I'm not Jeremy. Where's Jeremy? I don't know. Ask Jeremy number two. Where's Jeremy number two? I don't know. Ask Jeremy Jr. Where's Jeremy Jr.? I don't. Are my non-existing god, leave me alone. Okay, but where's Jeremy number three? Vanessa, you need to talk with me while we're going. It'll be good for your social psychological state. You were talking to therapists. Can't we have talk too? Or you rather calling yourself Vanny? What Vanny? You think I don't know anything about therapists' disappearances? Of course I do, Vanny, cause I'm the one who suggested you to kill him.
You don't know all truth yet, but soon you realize what world you live in. Let me know if you change your mind, Vanny.
And we wish you a happy, happy Christmas. Love you, respect you, congrats you. Don't be shy to visit us. Good luck, and spend the next year with all happiness. We're happy to meet you the next year.
And have a fantastic day.
Night.